A left foot, two stomps. Right foot again. A left foot again. Episode 2. What are we doing? Yeah, let's get Bidoof. I'm about to go crazy on this Bidoof right now. Ooh, you stunned a shot. Alright, let me get a better angle. Put a shock to his system. Oh my god, Shane, you're gonna die. Swap. And do a cool dodge of that. Burn that off. Damn. No! Oh my god! It's all part of the plan. I'm part of the plan. Hey, my nigga leveled up. I was trying to figure out how to get to the screen. There we go. Required for crafting medical compound. Medicinal, what the fuck? What is Donnie? This vegetable is grown across the Isui region and is known as a wayfarer's friend. Okay. Promises. Okay. Use this on the go. Let's see the map. Are we doing booths? We're doing Bidoofs. I said booths. What the fuck? How the fuck do I see the map again? There we go. There we go. Got his ass. Got his ass. Body bag. Tell him, get on my level. Who are you? Oh, I gotta do this. Oh, okay. I get it now. I get it now. I get it now. Who else went? Oh, shit. Did I miss? I missed again. Nigga. I did it with Weasel. No. Weasel, you ain't a bitch. Boozle, you ain't a bitch. Damn, Boozle, that hurt. Huh? Boozle, you ain't no bitch, though. Boozle? Oh, yeah. Yeah, hold on. Yeah. We eat those. Get. Dip on niggas. There we go, Boozle. Level up on these hoes. Hey, it's good. Hold on. Hold on. There you go. There you go, Boozle. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know what it was. It scared the hell out of me. It scared the hell out of me. Don't burn him, Cyndaquil. Jesus, ass kid. There we go. Oh, Boozle, this nigga don't move. I think I got a rumple blood. There we go. I didn't know I could do that. Where the hell is the map? Yo, where? What happened? Give me that. And who's grit does? That's the Pichu? Yeah, it's Pichu. So that's a Pichu. My stupid ass. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Is this gonna be my day? My stupid ass. I really thought I knew where I was going to. No idea. Had no idea. No idea. No idea. No idea. No idea. Is that fire? That was a beautiful throw. Human. Out here. Oh Lord. Be safe. I'm sure that means. Be Now this bitch is that hating bitch again. That bitch out there hating again. Obtained a crafting kit. I can make shit now. This bitch is a hater, though. Okay. This bitch is still talking to me. What did she ask me? Are you about to, why are you FaceTiming me? Why is this my life? I'm being very, I can't even hear you, so actually you're not bothering me. I missed? There we go. Okay. I guess I passed. Oh, it's okay. Huh? What's up? You stupid bitch. Oh, thank you. Oh my God, did you see that? It's beautiful. Look at that. Look at the distance. Oh, what the? Look at his head, bro. You can't read. This isn't really, how do I say? This isn't really, the story mode based one. This is more of an RPG style one, so I'm just running around doing shit. I don't really give a fuck what he's telling me. He's talking about tutorial shit. You don't give a fuck about tutorial, nigga. We don't read instructions. I don't give a fuck about tutorials. I don't even read the instructions to put my desk together. You think I'm gonna read the instructions of a video game? You're smoking macaroni and cheese. He's so goofy.
He seems kind of slow, no cap.
Oh my God. I forgot what I was doing for a second. Paying attention to you and forgot what I was doing. Jesus. Huh? Huh? Uh-huh. Okay. No. What do I feel like you're doing? You're doing research right now. Jesus. Hey, 1 star on these hoes, you know what I'm saying? 1 star on these hoes. 1 star. And I got the heaviest of balls. I got the heavy. Don't. Unless you're gonna give me the money back, then you can talk shit. Don't come over here with your negativity. Don't come over here with your negativity. Big balls. The heaviest of balls. You're weak ass. You're weak. Because the sad thing is, I'm doing like 3 different things on my Wi-Fi alone right now. And I know for a fact I'm not lagging nowhere. So I'm like, is it me? You got it. I don't even think my switch is on the Wi-Fi. What are they talking about, bro? They're talking about nonsense. Get out of my face. Send me back to the streets. I'm trying to catch these Pokemons. I'm trying to catch these Hoemons. Because I can see. It's not for you to see me, it's for me to see you, stupid. You goofy, of course you can see me. I don't care about you seeing me, I'm trying to see you. Oh my God. Thank you for participating. Never. Now delete it. Only thing I don't like about this is that there's no multiplayer and they don't have like the gym leaders. Because for some reason this in Gen 9, because this is Gen 8.5, right? Because this is a remake actually. This is a prequel to a remake that they just came out with. This is a prequel to a remake that they just came out with. A fucking yo, what are we talking about? No. The more y'all do things, the less I wanna. Of course, her partner Pokemon is Pikachu. I'm about to wax that ass. Why did you only have one Pokemon and I have 9? That don't make sense. Why is she standing all the way over there? What the fuck is happening? Racism. Because that involves me driving and doing things that I don't plan on doing. This bitch has got her ass waxed. Ooh, brand new move. Sound like niggas that ain't got shit to do tomorrow. Fucking bomb. Now she gave me tutorials on tight matchups after I beat her. Who's this big brawling bitch? Who's this big Amazonian bitch? Is this Miss Frizzle? But in Pokemon? Because you can't see. I wish I could see what I'm experiencing. It's the same shit, but why would I not want a crit, bitch? Oh my god, bars. Mixtape coming soon. Let's breathe. Ooh. Nigga, people get shot for less. Don't you scare me like that, bitch. I forgot what I was gonna say. Wait, what secret backtrack technique? Oh my god. Oh, that's why I did the little crit. Like, y'all seen this shit, bro. I ain't gotta explain myself to you. I have a match? Who was that? Okay. Alright, y'all. Bye, Papa. Bye, Baba. That's some weird shit. That's literally some weird shit. I did zero. It's funny as shit. Can move. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Looking around. I had the clap of the dude. Yeah, big goof. Thank you. I appreciate it. I don't know what. Oh shit, I gotta roll out? That's a rock. I don't know. He's gonna start burn a little bitch. Should burn a little bitch. It's fun to use. Can you move, ho? Who's that? What is she wearing? Bitch is built like a magazine cover for Us Weekly. I gotta bust this whole ass for me to move on. I think I feel like busting ass. Unless I'm busting ass. I'm gonna get a stab move. Oh, my heart. Oh. Wait, why you roll up on me? I'm teaching a Pokemon to roll up on people? Oh, great heavens! There we go. Blessings on blessings with the para. Fuck. There we go. Big paras. Ooh, shit. Nigga, it's a weak ass Munchlax. Not a Snorlax. Not a Gigalax. Not a Horlax. Munchlax. Bitch, heal my Pokemon so you wanna be all here battling people, you stupid hoe. You know what I'm gonna do? Of course I know about Sinnoh. So this is explaining the lore of Pokemon Diamond and Pearl. Okay. Okay. Before we do that, I'm gonna end the video. Oh.